groups of mistakes. Some groups, it's different. It's okay to do a mistake in the translation because, you know, you cannot have word by word translation. But there are some other things that they are not allowed. One is the emotional and the feeling changing, to omit words that express feeling. Because the Bible is not only a religious text, it's a poetic text, and it is a text which expresses feelings.
所以讲到这个翻译的话，它有很多种不同的错误。有些是可以容许的，有些是不能容许的。翻译像是就是讲话语言有音调可以表达，然后或者还有肢体语言，它都缺乏这些。所以你尽可能把它翻译的精准。那有些是就是语言上不能翻译的，就好像它那个国家的另外一个国家它不存在这个。
Because your screen is not so big here, and this is why, you know, I should bring my. But now it's very. This is why I will put three Chinese translations, two Chinese translations, never mind, and I will compare with the English, so to be in parallel, so that you can see. Okay, see this you know sentence here. This is to see at once every word I press. You see here at once. You see here at once. You know, right?
Sorry.
You see here at once. When I press this, you see here the strong number, you see everything, right?
这边是解释，就是strong number 字根会写给你看，然后英文的意思。
Okay, so there is in many places in the Bible actually 151 times the word keidou, which in Greek in English is behold.
所以你可以看到它出现了这么多次数，这上面是次数。
And see here, where is in Chinese, please? You see here in the Greek, right? Where is here in Chinese?
所以你可以看到这个希腊文，也许我们不知道，但是我们知道英文的意思，但是它并没有出现在中文。Why?
See here in English, correct? It is right. Somebody will say, "So what? It's not so important." First of all, it is important. Why it is important? It gives a feeling, right? If something appears here, you know, God or an angel or something, say, behold, right? Nikana or something else, I don't know, right? Why you cut? How you explain? You study linguistics, you study English language here. How do you explain this? See here how many times, you know, all the English Bibles are correct to this. See here, other. Here, keidou, again, you see the red, right? Where is here? The star. Ranho, meiyu, dupte, meiyu. See here, again. Idou, behold, in English, where is here? Why? See here, keidou, this is very interesting, the baptism of Jesus Christ, right? See here, right? Keidou, behold, law, okay, in the King James. Why? In Chinese. They are so smart, they think also this is useless, but if it is useless, then the poetry is useless. Because why to say to you something with rhythm and using something this? I can say to you, do this and finish, right? Then destroy the poems. Why you use the poetry? Do you have any comment to this? I will show to you something here. Keidou, voice from heavens, right? Where is here? Where is here? I have here, for example, Matthew 3:17. For example, okay. You see here we have six Chinese translations. Matthew 3:17. Matthew 3:17. And to this, really, when we started this. You know, we, not, no, 16, 17, here. You know, with my colleague here, Pelagia, many times, not disagree, actually, say, no, I say, where is this? And at the beginning, we did not know what's going on. See here.
我们可以看到他省略了就是看啊。 那有些人会说，这个字在这个圣经上不是很重要的地位，所以可有可无。但是我们知道，这个圣经是神的话语，我们有什么资格来删除它呢？因为我们不是说作文老师，老师来改学生的这个作文，但是他看啊，通常是后面是要叫你注意一件事情。所以你如果失去了说看啊，你就不会去专注后面的事情，你会觉得一个平时的句子你就读过去就算了。那你可能说已经上课了，哎，怎么教授还没来？哦，看啊，怎么来了？就是看啊，怎么怎么样？所以就是叫你专注在下面的一件事情，然后看啊，天上有声音，所以这是一个很重大事件。还有说看啊，有童女，就童贞女，那这个童贞女怀孕，这也是一个很大的事件。
You know, so I don't know if you have any comment about this. Is it strange for you? Can you give me any explanation? I won't, really, don't think I'm a teacher here. Actually, I'm not, right? But I want just to see, because for the first time, probably you start to realize this. What is your reaction to this? Why do they do this? Can you say to me? I mean, if I pay to you, say, okay, take some dough, translate.
Why you will not translate? Any idea, please? I want to know. Yes. They wanted to make the Chinese translation sound like Chinese, and I think Chinese people are not used to saying "kana" or "people." I mean, like in Chinese literature, there's.
What you would say if you see a ghost, for example, here, right? Suddenly, now it isn't. Ghost appear, what you would say? You would not say, you know, something like this. Yeah, I understand what you say. And this is also a big problem that we must consider in literature. But what you would say, it's impossible to continue the lesson normally, like nothing happens. Something you could say. So this is why I told you, we want your help. Because, you know, you, what you would say? Continue the lesson. You know, something.
Just point at it and say.
Yeah, nah, maybe you can say this. Or something, right? I don't know. So think. Yeah, you want to say something? No, think about this if you have some idea, okay? So we see, first of all, you know, many words omitted. Later, I will show to you more. Omissions of the word. Okay. Now, you know, there are many other things omitted, but we will say later. Okay. So now, let's see here, Pelagia, to show to you more mistakes. Come here. Yes. So you show to me here the revelation. Okay. We do this. Why? Because, you know, we both, especially Pelagia, did a great job on this. Okay, and actually, because I'm Greek and this is my language, as you say, we don't say, we say. So we are together, you know, classing and quarreling and this, with a good sense, of course, exactly to understand. For example, see some other things here now, which are not expressions. See here this. Okay. John, here. Revelation, sorry. Revelation. 1:8. Okay, yes, can you show to them here?
Maybe using the Omega instead.
Okay, here. Here, this is one. Ah, this is Omega. Okay, and you want to use this one?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. You will see here, okay, Revelation 1:8. Okay, here, Revelation 1:8. And thanks God to the computers, okay, because the computers are very important today. We can do whatever we want, right? Very easy. Okay? Yes.
So from the top. So we first look at this verse. Then I'll read this Chinese. He says, "I'm the Alpha, I'm the Omega." Then we'll look at the other version.
Okay. See here, different versions.
So, 基本上它这个翻译是没有问题。可是我们会看到
Okay, yes, wait a minute here. Yes. Yes, because you know the
然后我们可以看到他就说我是阿拉法，我是亚米加。那有些人会觉得说为什么好像在广告手表还是什么
Omega, 对不对？这个不是 Omega, it's very cheap, okay.
所以我们知道他是在讲神，那他是用两个字母，就是希腊文的第一个字母跟最后一个字母来表达。可是在这个地方，那这个是其实只是翻译上的音调的差别，就是发音的。那时候我们不要那么牵强说哦找他麻烦，他翻成亚米加，可能他觉得发音比较类似这样。那还有他这边说我是习在今在，以后永在。
This is
这个神父看一下这个希腊文。
This is okay. Wait a minute here. Just I will make it bigger here. Okay. Sorry, because it's you know Windows and I don't like Windows here.But it's very easy, you know, to stuck here. Okay, let me see. Because, okay, yes. I don't know why this happened. Wait a minute. I don't know. Wait a minute here to see what's going on. Sorry here, because, you know, okay. Here. Okay, yes.No, it's not this one. It's the other one. Yes, because we have many, you have very, very small projector. I'm sorry to say this, okay. First of all, okay. Okay. On, okay. Now, you will see another, you will say, okay, Omega is a funny mistake because you, actually, it's not funny mistake because it is, except of the advertisement of a clock, it is the first and the last. It's the first and the last characters of the Greek word. So God is everything. Okay. But here, yes, this is a big mistake.
所以你可以看到它这边是习在今在。那其实这个
You can show here. Come here to show with the mouse.Come here to show with the mouse.
Can you say the Greek,
Yes. Here. Okay, it is on in Greek language. It's a very important thing. On, oin, ke o erhomenos. I will show to you this, which is much more better here. On is he who is. Okay. It is very important this. If you see a Byzantine icon, an Orthodox icon, you will see Jesus Christ say, on is he.Who exists? He who is, okay. And you know this is in philosophy, very important thing. The word on. So he who always or in here, okay. Or in here. He who was, and or erhomenos. He who is coming, okay. But see how Chinese they translate.How Chinese they translate? Okay, what they say here?
今在、昔在、以后要来。那还有另外一个翻译成今在、昔在、以后永在。
First of all, you know, but if we go here, they do a definitely mistake because they don't say this. Where is the mistake here? Yeah, but you know, we must move these things here. Yes. What they say here?Yes. So.
And the Almighty.
Not the Almighty. We say here, the Hoyonzai. Yes. Where is this? Yes. Yes. It is not a Hoyonzai. Because it is he who is coming in Greek language. It's a very big mistake there. Do you understand what it means, a Hoyonzai? You understand you're Chinese, right? I will be forever, right? But this is a very big mistake.First of all, the Bible does not say this, and see here, they don't dare to put the Chinese, you know, where is a strong number here? They don't dare to put. And I will explain to you what is mistake and why it is so big mistake here. Iho, what do you say? Erhomenos, right?
Yes.
See the Chinese, see the English, to come, you see, when I press here, you see the red thing here?
还有对应的英文是
来的或是临在的，那并不是以后才会永在。
Okay, now can you say to me first of all if you can understand the difference?Can you say to me, is it any big deal if I say yonzai or to come or coming? Who can understand? Yes, yes, yes.
I think to come is more active.
Yes, because you know God is always coming. God is not somebody who is sitting there and looking at us. He's active. He is coming.Okay? We know he will exist, so Iho Yonzai has no meaning, because of course we know, because if you say, and after I will die, you know, there's no meaning, right? So you see how he changed the meaning of the Christian message. Now, you would say to me, see here, all the Chinese translations here, okay, Iho, this is correct, Iho Yaolai.
Not Iho, don't have a Iho.
But this one is wrong. But how I will persuade you that I'm right? Can you believe me? Can you trust me? Of course, first of all, it is, you see the here, when I press here, you see automatically here the dictionary, right? You see the dictionary here, right? So coming, right? This is 100%, right? But, so I'm not wrong.Right? But you can see the same word in the Bible if they use for another reason. For example, I will say the same word erhomenos here. I will write this word. Okay. Erhomenos here. Okay. And now I will put the Chinese text here. Okay.I will put the Chinese text here, and I will put the English text here. So, see here, erhomenos. What it says here? He who is coming. You see here?
所以你可以看到他这边是以后来的，他不是以后来的，他是指就是临到的。我们的神不是以后才会来。那如果是
the word, right? This is translated like this.
所以你可以看到他都是说以后永在或以后要来，那事实上我们所信仰的神是时时刻刻都与我们的同在，不是经过一段时间才会来。
This word erhomenos is 25 times, you see here, 25 times in the New Testament. See here how they translate. Okay, yes, say this, you know, but they don't know, say to them.
他这边也是，他会加一个要来，就是本来没有临到，后来才会来。
So everywhere, okay, here, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, right? Here, right? So it is every in everyone is coming.
所以我们的神是不断的临在的。
Yeah, but see here, so everything is correct, everything is good, right? But come here now to see this word here in the Revelation.Here, you know, let's go to the end here, okay, here, 1:4 and 1:4 also, the same, see here.
所以你可以看到这个字出现了，在圣经中出现了25次，那几乎都是错误的，但是有些它是对的，它这个字并不是一个很难翻的字，说一个很困难的字，它翻不出来，所以它用一个取代，是它直接就把它更改掉了。
Do you understand this? Is this important? You think it's interesting? I don't say if you are Christians or not. I say as professionals of the English language, what do you think? You think it's interesting? Should you do this mistake? I think not, right? Because you see, you don't know. Okay, you will search. Where is it says this?Then you will find some translation which is, you know, good, right? So, and here, you know, if we go more, okay, yes, okay, it's okay, yes. Yes. Now, this word here, I will put it a little bit to see. You see the English language. Yeah, you will explain. You will explain.
好，我们现在再来看这个希腊文，这个 Fundocrator， 那中文翻成全能者，那英文是 Almighty。那像这个，它也是不能说它翻错，它翻的不精准。为什么不精准？因为中文跟英文很难找到一个正确的来翻译，并不是像刚才那个来临到那个字比较通俗、比较常用。那这个字它是比较难形容。它当然是全能者，包含在这个 Bandocrado 之内。那这个 Bandocrado 它不是在强调一个能力，它是强调一个关怀者。他这个关怀者的能力可以扶持万有，就好像他可以扶持整个世界的宇宙的生命。那他既然能扶持整个生命的话，那他当然是一个全能者。但在这边所要表达的是表达这个神他的爱的那一方面，那并不是表达他能力的方面。当然能力也是包含在其中。那这边的错误就是我们比较可以容忍，因为它没有一个这么精准的词来取代它，除非你要讲的很长，那所以就要加个注释。
Culture, because you know, they say to you, is God Almighty or not? And the Western people think God is power, right? But you know, the Bible speaking, especially the Greek speaking, understanding.It's not if he has power or not, but as you know, like I said, it is he who embraces, holds. It's not a matter of power. Is it interesting for you when you study literature? Can you find for me a word for this? I don't know, Professor, you think you can find a word? Not almighty. Everybody says in philosophy, in religious philosophy, almighty. I'm not almighty. You're not almighty.Right? You're, of course, we're not. Can you find the Greek word for the word pantokrator? Embrace, hold, like a mother, everything.
所以他是表达一个爱，就好像一个母亲。抱着婴孩，那他有他这样的关爱，但是他并不是一个表达说他是一个全能者。当然，这婴儿在他手上，他就生命在他手上，他一松手，这婴儿掉到地上，可能生命就毁了。表示他关爱的那一边，当然不表达是说他全能那一方面。
This is why I'm asking you your cooperation. If we can find a proper word for this Chinese or English, you know, it will be great. Okay, think about it.But I think it's very interesting and it's very poetic to continue on this. Okay? Yes. Next.